But there's a need that in this particular tabernacle we groan. The reason for which we groan, our groaning is not purposeless. We are groaning in order to be clothed. So this is that night that God will clothe us. So that in the day you stand before the enemy, you will not be afraid. It is only because you are clothed that you will not be afraid.